Listen, welcome to Reflection. It's now time to take a look at the 25 most played song in South Florida. Listen, there are some heavy hitters on the countdown. Trust and believe that. Now, here's a look at the 25 most played songs in your town. By Mary Isaacs. Number 24, See You in Your Arms, the remake by Kashif Lindo. Checking in at number 23, another new entry, Righteous People by Wayne Armand. Number 22, another new entry, Love Lost by Twiggy. Number 21, Baby Don't Do It Now I Know by Glenn Washington. Checking in at number 20 this week, Turn Up the Music by Anthony B. Number 19 this week, It Is No Secret by Derek Scott. Number 18 this week on the chart, Import Corruption by Paul Elliott. Checking in at number 17, Get Up and Dance by Al Anthony. This song peak position was number 5. Number 16 this week on the chart, These Arms by Ginger. Checking in at number 15, 10 Million by Ricky General. Number 14 this week on your chart is Josh Shall Wipe Away All Tears by Carlene Davis. Number 13, Dear Mr. Government by Suga. Checking in at number 12, I Need You by Audley Roland. Number 11, Leave the Door Open by Anthony Cruz. And now, here's a look at the top 10 most played songs on the South Florida Top 25 Reggae Chart Countdown. After spending 17 weeks on the chart, this song has held the number one spot for 4 weeks. Last week, it checked in at number 7, moved 3 places down the chart to be your number 10 song this week. It's Tick Tock, I'm Coming by Hezron on the Todd's record label. Last week, this song checked in at the number 12 spot, moved 3 places up the chart to be your number 9 song this week. It's Bad For Me by Sophia Brown. Here's a smooth mover. Last week, this song checked in at the number 10 spot, moved 2 places up the chart to be your number 8 song this week. It's Don't Let Me Be Misunderstood by Sidella Marley on the Ghetto Youth International record label. After spending 8 weeks on the chart, last week this song checked in at the number 9 spot, moved 2 places up the chart to be your number 7 song this week. It's Change by Skip Marley on the Island / Tuff Gong record label.
As people fight, blindly they strike, system failing, so they're not taking no time. Well, I want bright day, money just can't buy. All in a premeditated paradise. Let love abide and always be our guide. It starts in truth, don't let it end in lies. Why walk alone in the dark of night? Everybody needs somebody by their side.
After spending 13 weeks on the chart, this song checked in at the number 3 spot last week, moved 3 places down the chart to be your number 6 song this week. It's Sweet Vibration with Empress Unique on the Working Class Music record label. This song peak position was number 1 for 2 weeks. This song registered at the number 6 spot last week, moved one place. It's up the chart to be your number 5 song this week. It's The Wranglin' with Dean Fraser, Ernie Wranglin', and Big Ute on the Todd's record label. Last week, this was your number 5 song. Move one place up the chart to be your number 4 song this week. It's Queen by Nadine Sutherland on the Hoyim record label. After spending 9 weeks on the chart last week, this song registered at the number 4 spot, moved one place up the chart to be your number 3 song, calling it a smooth mover. It is So I Can Love You by Novelty on the Melody Production / NCMG / Sony record label. This song has been in the chart for 11 weeks. Last week it checked in at number 2. Still holding down the number 2 spot this week, it is Minanu by Shaggy on the Ranch record label. And now, here's this week's number 1 song on the South Florida Top 25 Reggae Chart Countdown. After spending 10 weeks on the chart last week, this song checked in at the number 1 spot, making it the second consecutive week in a row. I'm talking about Diamonds in the Sun by Tanya Stevens, Stella Morley, and Diana King on the Todd's record label.
She just sits there crying. Nobody hears her though. And her hope, it isn't dying. No, she gave up on it years ago. She's never had a taste of your justice. Her truth has never been spoken whole. Just one of a million faces interrupted, another beautiful broken soul. And ooh, they're gonna make us cry tonight. Oh, we forgive them, everyone. 'Cause even the tears are beautiful as they glisten like diamonds in the sun.
There you have it, another week at the number 1 spot. The Three Divas has done it again. It's Diana King, Cedella Marley, and Tanya Stevens with Diamonds in the Sun. Congratulations, ladies. You guys are surely a heavy hitter. Keep it locked. We'll be right back with the Foundation Radio Network Top 30 Music Countdown. There you have it, another week at the number 1 spot. The Three Divas has done it again. It's Diana King, Cedella Marley, and Tanya Stevens with Diamonds in the Sun. Congratulations, ladies. You guys are surely a heavy hitter. Keep it locked. We'll be right back with